Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2 is the industry's fastest proven speech recognition application, allowing clinicians to dictate directly into their EHR, EMR, HIS, or any Windows-based application. With Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2, clinicians can complete patient reports 3 times faster while producing a more thorough report in their own words. This version includes over 90 medical specialty and subspecialty vocabularies, supports HIPAA regulations, provides full EMR compatibility, supports global and regional accents, and is available in multiple languages. Today, we will be demonstrating the power of Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2 within OmniMD. OmniMD covers 34 medical specialties and is fully customizable. This state-of-the-art, fully certified and recognized EHR, practice management, and revenue cycle management system is cloud-based, allowing access from anywhere in the world. This cloud computing technology allows for instant updates, reliable access, and the ability to connect online to labs, pharmacies, and hospitals for far less than hardware-based systems. My name is Joshua Stewart, and I will be demonstrating a fraction of the available features and functionality of these two applications. With Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2 open, and the user interface displayed across the top of the screen, users will have the ability to control their computer and applications completely by voice. Open OmniMD. Click Appointments. MU Documentation. Patients. Close window. Once you've reached an open narrative field within OmniMD, you're ready to begin. Simply turn on your microphone and begin dictating. Cap history, colon. The patient has been a smoker of 2 packs per day for the last 24 years and is known to be hypertensive since the age of 20, period. He has elevated cholesterol, LDL, and triglycerides in the company with reduced HDL levels, period. New paragraph. Cap cardiac evaluation, colon. His heart rhythm is regular, period. An S4 gallop is heard along the LSB together with a blowing grade 3 holosystolic murmur, period. No S3 is found, period. A grade 2 brute is noted over his left iliac artery, period. Both dorsalis pedis and posterior tibial pulses are absent, period. An echocardiogram was performed, revealing a thickened left ventricular wall with a hypodynamic segment superiorly and anteriorly, period. The injection fraction was 50%, period. The mitral valve is seen to prolapse and is associated with moderate regurgitation, period. No thrombi were seen in the atria, although the left atrium is dilated, period. Right ventricle dynamics appeared normal, period. Custom commands, commonly referred to as macros, eliminate the need for repetitive dictation by allowing the user to insert blocks of text or images wherever the cursor is. For example, epidural steroid recommended. New line. Return 2 week standard. New line. Insert signature. To ensure full compatibility with all EMR and EHR applications, Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2 offers an enhanced dictation box with hidden and transparency options. With auto appear and command support, the dictation box can be used if you're trying to dictate into an unsupported window. When used, the text is essentially stored and then transferred into the EMR when you're ready, either by a verbal command or programming a button on your programmable microphone. For example, switch to hidden mode. In summary, this 55-year-old man with multiple risk factors presents with a clinical history and physical findings of coronary heart disease, period. He has modest mitral regurgitation as a consequence, period. New paragraph. Recommended coronary arteriography to assess the status and potential for intervention by CABG, period. Preoperative carotid Doppler ultrasonography should be done, period. We would like to thank our friends at EMR Simplified for the opportunity to evaluate and demonstrate OmniMD. Please contact us today for more information on how OmniMD and Dragon Medical Practice Edition 2 can increase your productivity and allow you to create more thorough patient reports. Thank you for watching.